What do you got to say about that one? Salty.
It's like a whole bag of pretzels all at once.
I hear that.
This is not Italy.
Is this better than Italy?
Yeah.
It's like eating table salt without stopping.
Yes.
It's difficult at first.
Look, she's getting used to it already.
Except she's going that way.
Uh-oh.
Why is it like holy salt water?
Thank you.
Melissa.
What?
Do you like it here?
Yeah.
You like camping?
Yeah.
Yeah. What did you think of the beach? Was that nice? Melissa, did you enjoy going to the beach?
Yeah.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3.
1, 2, 3.
1, 2, 3.
1, 2, 3. Mm-hmm. Do you want some more cookies?
No.
No? Okay. I really like it here. It's fun to go camping with the grand boys, isn't it? Your grandsons.
Yeah.
Yeah? Your allergies are kicking in, aren't they? Your hay fever.
Okay.
Okay.
1, 2.
Do you want a cup of coffee?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll get you a cup of coffee. Hold on 1 second. Let me see. It's right over here. Okay. There's the cup of coffee.
1, 2, 3.
There you go. Got it. Oh, it seems nice to be sitting on the porch having some coffee, doesn't it?
2, 3.
Did I tell you Ralph came home from Italy yesterday?
1, 2, 3.
Melissa. Ralph went to Italy. And he got home. Bless you. He got home yesterday.
Really?
Yeah. Do you know who he visited in Italy?
What?
He went to go see Devin.
Really?
Yep. Devin and Jody. I hope he had a nice trip. Nope, Ralph got home last night. I think we're going to go to the beach again today. Does that sound like a good idea?
Good.
Good. Is there anything I can get for you?
No.
Okay.
1, 2, 3.
We've got dishes over there I have to do.
2, 3.
You think I better do those dishes?
I think so.
I think so, too. I'd rather sit here, have coffee with you. This is the good life, isn't it? I like this little cabin we've stayed in. Do you like the cabin? Melissa.
I think so.
I think so, too. It is a nice little cabin to
stay in. Oh, there's Theron.
Melissa. There's your grandson. Hello.
Hi. Do you know where Ian is?
I don't know where he went.
He might be in this cabin.
There he goes. Hey, Melissa. Is what? That your grandson over there?
Yeah.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3.
He's a handsome boy, isn't he?
Yes, he is.
Say goodbye.
Goodbye.
How's the cheeseburger? It's good? That's good. You like the food here? Yes?
Ian is there. You guys want chocolate, vanilla, or
I don't know.
Of the shakes?
No, of your
drink.
Melissa, is that good?
No.
No? Oh, it is good. That's good.
This is good, too.
How's their water here?
Water.
means a chapter in your life is through. But we'll keep you close as always. It won't even seem you've gone, 'cause our hearts in big and small ways will keep the love that keeps us strong. Since we know that a lifetime's not too long to live as friends. And with the faith and love God's given, springing from the hope we know, pray the joy you'll live in is the strength that now you show. But we'll keep you close as always. It won't even seem you've gone, 'cause our hearts in big and small ways will keep the love that keeps us strong. Yeah, yeah. And friends are friends forever if the Lord's the Lord of them. And a friend will not say never, 'cause the welcome will not end. Though it's hard to let to live as friends. And friends are friends forever if the Lord's the Lord of them. And a friend will not say never, 'cause the welcome will not end. Though it's hard to let you go, in the Father's hands we know that a lifetime's not too long to live as friends. To live as friends.